machine, keep all the moving parts lubricated. Generally, we advise after 8 hours of work, you should oil it. There are several points on the machine that will need oiling. They usually have a red paint mark around a hole in the casting. Generally, any hole in the casting, you can put some oil in. It won't hurt anything at all. So just one or two drops of oil in each of the holes after approximately 8 hours of sewing. The machine will come oiled, so you don't have to worry about it straight away. On the 227R, there's a red dot here. Hole in the and on top of the machine there's several red drops in each of the red holes.